Hi guys, I'm down in the workshop again. Thought I'd, while Mum's preoccupied, and before she takes me home, I thought I'd just come down and actually explain what I've got to do with the electrics. Those switches, I'm going to put somewhere there. That's easy enough. I'll just take out that cable and put this longer one in. And just extend those cables. There'll be two cables in there as there's two switches. Round to there, I've got some trunking I'll use. Make life a little easier. I've got to tidy that cable up. And actually, I'm ripping that cable out. I'm going to tidy that joint up there. What I'm going to do, I'm going to screw this to the ceiling, so the cables from the ceiling will go in there, and I'm going to terminate them in a connector block, and put this face plate over the top. I know it's got the little hole in there, but that's not big enough to poke your fingers in to get a shock, so, I'll change the cable that's going to run in here, because that's only two core. That's all that is, just a two-core sort of lawnmower-type cable. I'm going to pop a hole through here to feed the cable through, and I'll probably go... there's enough gap there so I can go behind this, so I haven't got to clip the cable. And then, when my stepdad puts the ply in, new sheet of ply on, you won't have to worry about the cable. Take a minute or two for this one to come on, or a second or two, I should say. There we go. Changed up from the baton. I was going to put this one up there and take that one down, but my stepdad is right, and that actually lights up the spraying area pretty well, so I'm going to leave it, and I've just changed the baton for this, because that baton light is shit. You can't see sod all in there, but we have had a clean up in here. We've done two trailer loads. Had a bit of a clean up out here. Trailer's down there. It is getting dark. Lawnmower's down, and we've completely cleared this out. That greenhouse is going to be taken down and moved into the garden at some point. I think that's the only electrical work I've got to do. I've got some more of this grey cable up mine. Somewhere, there it is, some 3-core flex, heavy duty extension cable. I can use that, because I did want to put a power outlet in there at some point. So I did want, at some point, to perhaps put a used spur up there, which I think I have got one at home. Because that switch is going to be moved down there as well. Which is easy enough. I may just stop off in Roy's in the morning and just grab a pack of cable clips, because I don't think I've got any left. Oh, no, that's right. I was just looking at that and then seeing that cable running across there. I was like, is that going to get in the way? But no. So I've got to put the box and that grey cable runs there. So, yeah. Got plenty of room. That'll just make life... bloody cobweb hanging from the ceiling. That'll just make life a bit easier. So, oh yeah. And as I said, bigger door, much larger door, and that one, whoops, and we fell through the floor, look at that. There's a lot of floor repair that needs to be done as well, preferably before we fall through it. There, I'm not standing there either, because there is a hole under that board. But yeah, it's going to be made into a double door, and that ledge there, which has also got some rotten boards on it, is going to be turned into a ramp. So things like that big old motorbike under that cover will be a lot easier to get in and out. Right, I charged my drill up today, didn't I? Yeah, so that's good to go tomorrow. So I've just got to bring a few of my own tools out and tidy a few things up. Oh yeah, that's what I did with the light there, because that's where the original light fitting was. And so I could have used a ceiling rose, but I haven't got any, so I couldn't. Otherwise, I would have, just like I used that. Get it on camera, right there in the centre of screen, the little round white thing on the ceiling. Could have used one of them, but that's the only one I had, so that works just as well, and it tidies up the electrics. Actually, the hole in that faceplate, I just realised I could use for the entrance hole for the cable that's going to run into the wooden extension. That's what I could use that for. The only reason I want to redo it is because, as I said, that's only 2-core. And I'd rather have 3-core out here, so at least it's all earth. I was going to run at least one power outlet off of it. I'm not sure where I'm going to put it yet. I don't want to put it down beside the door, because if you step down, it's going to make it bigger. I wonder if he's realised that. You put that up today. Oh well, that can be unscrewed and taken down. There's all the spray cans he's got. I've got a few bits to take home myself. Grip shift and the mouse. Oh no, the mouse is staying here because that's going to be what my little brother will use on his computer. There's a little old air compressor. I'm going to make sure that's turned off. Yep. Because I left it on last night. And this hose tends to leak. And when it leaks, air pressure drops in the tank. And of course it will automatically click in. Or click on and rebuild the air pressure. So I'm going to make sure it's off tonight so it don't disturb Biggles. Oof. Yeah, if you're wondering why that's hanging in there, we're going to put some wood in there and make a frame up and screw that to the wood. But we'll do that when that all gets plied. I've got plenty of ply. Trust me, there's a lot more ply around here than what's up there as well. So, the task for tomorrow, after we've got some slate chippings, we'll go and get that first. Some free slate chippings for the garden. When I get back, I'll start moving some switches. I'm going to bring my mini trunking out as well. That's actually what that was. There was some trunking glued up there. Yeah. I don't think I've got any double sockets, so it'll have to be a single one. I have, but I haven't got any boxes. So if I put a power outlet in there, that'll have to be either one single or two singles side by side. I suppose I ran a cable around there. I could put it down there somewhere, so I don't think he really needs one in here, to be honest. So I won't do that yet. I'll do that as and when my stepdad wants it. That's a piece of crap chip. He's a crap chip. It keeps clogging up, but the blades are blunt and you can't get the blades off, so. Oh, yeah. Right, I've got enough wheels. Plenty of them. Right, I suppose I should shut the lights off. It's a good job I did come down here because the lights were still on. Turn the end one off separately. We turn the middle two off. It's good way of saving on electric as well, because if we're not working down there, we don't need them on. Just have the one above the bench where all the tools are, which is what this one does. And yes, I know I've put the switch upside down. We'll turn that around when I move the switch. I don't need to, it doesn't matter, but... It's nice and bright, isn't it? Yeah, it does be easier, especially as winter's coming, to put the switch there, so we haven't got to ferret around in the dark trying to find it. That's just where I threw it up at the time. So, I'm going to throw it up there. I don't know, let's see if I can find a block of wood to put in here. I'm sure there's a block of wood in there I can use. Or lurking around somewhere. I think that would be deep enough, actually. No, I'd have to use several of those. I'll find something. I'll think of something. I will think of something. Anyway, I'm going to turn the video off, because... I think before Mum takes me home, I will go to the toilet myself. And, thanks for watching. Put the thumb in the camera, in view of the camera, that might help. Thanks for watching, thumbs up if you like the video, and subscribe for more daily videos. So,